Hi, this is John Marchese at ChoiceTV, and today I have a very special guest. It's Ed Valdez with Cypress College Aviation School. Now, Ed invited me to check out his flight school here, and I gotta tell you folks, this is incredible. Look at these machines, the flight simulator. I'm gonna have Ed talk about the flight school here. This is incredible.
This is Cypress College Aviation and Travel Careers. And in this lab, what we've created here is some simulation so that you can actually learn how to fly here on the ground at Cypress College.
Now, Ed, how long have you been a pilot?
Oh, 35 years, a little over 35 years. I've been flying for a good while, and in aviation even longer.
Now, Ed, be honest with me. Do you get nervous when there's turbulence? Because I sure do. That plane starts shaking, and I white-knuckle it.
No, I actually like it. It makes it a little more interesting.
Can I actually try the flight simulator?
Yes, you bet. We'll have you flying in no time.
Oh my gosh, look at that. It's a safe landing. I'm a natural, folks. Last but not least, you also do drone training. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yes, we have a new associate degree program, and you can get certified to fly the drones commercially, and that starts in the fall.
Ed, if somebody wants to become a pilot, what should they do?
Contact us at evaldez@cypresscollege.edu and or go to cypresscollege.edu, and you can see all of our classes and programs that we have.
So if you want to learn how to pilot a plane, drone, become a flight attendant, a manager, Cypress College is the place to go. This is John Marchese at Choice TV signing off with Ed Valdez, and make wise choices.